Wipe out his drive shaft. Wipe out his front. He's still on his left.
Oh, oh, oh. You're pushing your dip. Alright, reverse it. You gotta get up on that rock over there.
Over here?
Yeah.
Something's slight.
Well,
tires.
Alright, cut it hard, driver. Cut it hard, driver. Stay hard, driver. Come on, you're good. Keep a hard driver. Hard driver. Hard driver.
Oh, he's got to go past you, past you.
Oh, hold, hold, hold up.
Stop. He's never going to make this part over here if he goes, if he keeps going that way. He's got to get one of his tires up all this way.
You're rocking your stand.
All right, start cutting the passenger.
Yeah.
Driver, come on up.
Driver.
Forward. Passenger. Driver?
Driver and forward.
Driver and forward. Stop. Stop. Cut passenger and back up. Stop. Driver and forward. More driver.
Hard driver.
That's good. Right there. Now. Slow. Alright, now come. Hard passenger. Hard passenger. Now, cut driver and back up just a little bit. I was trying to get the ASM to slide around my rock. Stop!
Yeah. No, that's, yeah, I think if you cut
straight forward.
Straight it up? Yeah. Good job.
Straight.
Yep.
Right there. As soon as you start the roll, go passenger.
He's got a rock underneath.
Right. There you go. Let her eat, let her eat. Nope. Hey, now let me make sure you're not going to hit nothing in the back. If you can go straight back and then come up this way, that's where I would stay first. He's gonna hang up where I did down there.
He's got more.
Okay.
Straighten it out. Back up.
Right there.
Yeah, keep going a little more. I want to get his front tire on that other spot.
Still good. Still good back there. I'm good.
You
good up there?
A little more, right there. Now come passenger and forward.
What's that crank doing?
Keep going. Stop. Passenger. Keep going. You didn't let off the first time. Keep going. Right there. Go a little bit passenger, right there. And go.